Time to lose to Baltimore.
That'd be a problem.
I am the superior running quarterback.
I want to see the like standings because I don't know what the standings look like.
I haven't had.
Oh, I am on my bye week.
Oh, guess we're sending it. Cool. Time to lose.
I want to know my record and where I stand.
You are 5-2.
I want to know where I stand in the division. Why can't I see this? This is important information.
Did I lose? I think I lost. It's hard to see that.
You literally look at your team schedule, apparently. Madden, how did you fuck up your game even more than last year?
I did. I lost 15-31, apparently.
I am... That's 3-1, 4-1, 4-2.
Two touchdowns.
I am 6-2. I lost 28-3 in my sim game.
That's funny.
To the Bengals.
Upgrade player. I finally got an upgrade point.
Proud of you.
Upgrade improviser. It's more throw under pressure. That's nice. Oh, my headset is dying. Give me a second.
Oh, wow. I'm shocked.
It's my thingy. Where's the thingy? How does that even happen? How did I lose the end to a fucking... God fucking damn it.
Today, from Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, it's week 10 of the NFL on EA Sports.
I'm on the fucking one.
Good. I played the Chargers.
Lose.
Probably. Since I haven't been able to win a single game in 5 weeks.
That's a problem. Imagine being a, like...
As a Chargers fan, I can wait. Alvin Cook has 46 carries and 137 yards on the year.
Years?
Years, yeah.
He's Asian.
He's Asian?
He's ancient. From the middle of the line,
the center. He's an aged Chent.
Agent Chenzo. Vincenzo?
Vincenzo? Holy? What?
That's a Dante Inatendo.
A Pokemon?
A white basketball player.
Oh. White man can't jump?
No, but he can shoot three.
Oh, yeah. Try to get Dalvin Cook involved a little bit. Because, you know, worst run defense. Worst run defense in football, though. Oh, Dalvin Cook. Oh, that's going to be a fun game if Cook's playing.
I think he's hurt.
Thank God, because my Chargers actually playing, man, that's going to be rough. I'm going to just hand this to Dalvin Cook this whole drive and see how that goes. Seems to be going decent.
My receivers have forgotten how to catch.
Did they ever know how to catch?
No.
How do you forget something you don't know how to do?
Being an alliance.
Alright, we're gonna try something different this time.
You didn't try
we're
win.
Gonna. I'm gonna throw the ball. Doesn't matter, gonna run it anyways. That's caught by the big tight end, I fumbled it out of bounds. And he's got it past
Sammy sideline.
That was the fifth fumble.
Now this time he'll look to throw. And that is incomplete.
Hey, receivers. What you doing?
Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. They'll roll him out right.
We caught a football.
He'll have it past midfield almost to the 40.
What's the catch? That's Brian.
A first down there on a pickup of 25.
Des Bryant doesn't know what a catch is. He's out of the league. Damn.
He tears ACL or something.
Yeah.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And this one taken in by Cephas. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
No self. Don't try to truck Kenneth Murray.
Of 20 yards. So from inside
as a Chargers fan, wouldn't you know that already?
Yeah, well, he's never playing. Oh!
He'll buy some time right.
Our draft pick is finally
on,
playing.
Jordan Love, finally.
Tyrell Williams, his fourth touchdown.
I said, CJ Ham!
I do find it funny as, being a Chargers fan that you want Jordan Love to succeed so little. Especially when he's playing the Chiefs.
I don't want him not to succeed, I just don't think he will succeed. There's a difference. In all honesty, I want him to go out there, throw for 5 touchdowns and 800 yards, and take Aronofsky's job. Because it'll be funny. But, in reality, he's bigger Kirk Cousins. What he is.
No, he's Blake Bortles. He's literally Blake Bortles.
Better than Bortles. He's better than Bortles.
That's his draft comparison. I don't know who decided that was his draft comparison, but Blake Bortles?
Jordan Love, if Jordan Love could play, he would have played. At least something. Not necessarily start. They would have had some package for him, or he'd have something. But no.
Don't do that kind of creative bullshit.
Yeah, it's just, he can't play. And they do accept he can't play.
We'll find out.
It's okay to make mistakes. Okay? The Chargers do it all the time.
If they made that mistake, they would have drafted another quarterback this year.
They don't know if they made a mistake. Aaron Rodgers balled out, so they can't see. They're going to find out. I don't think they would draft another quarterback and risk pissing him off. Again.
I would. It's a Green Bay front office.
He's getting blitzed by Joey Bosa. Oh, that's roughing the passer.
You know how you stop the blitz?
Quick pass?
Yep, quick pass. You go to the Aaron Rodgers school playing quarterback and you throw it in under 2 seconds. Now, here's a first and 10. Doesn't matter how many people you blitz, the ball's gone before you even get there. Touchdown, TJ Hockenson.
Man! O-line! If you're gonna hold, at least don't let me die.
That sounds like the
mic. Literally, they're just sending 4. God!
You
got fucking level.
Baby, don't hurt me no more.
They'll look to throw here on first down. Incomplete. So many times we've seen him try to escape the pocket and do something with his legs, but in this case, the pressure was too intense and he made the wise choice to just get rid of the
ball. Okay, so they're going for it on 4th and 1. Okay.
What's the score?
7-0. Me.
Now the Steelers use the second of their 3 timeouts.
I'm gonna just run this slide, thanks. I have 6 rushes for 78 yards and a touchdown. I have more rushing yards than I have passing yards.
That's to Lamar Jackson.
Except Lamar Jackson can actually play football. That's it. Fucking finally. Just the Jets. Bailing me out. I think that's touchdown number 18 on the year.
Okay. 14-7. We're up by 7 to start the third quarter. We get the ball.
Oh, God.
Oh, hi.
My inability to throw corner routes pisses me off.
Hi, Melvin.
I should have picked pocket passer. I don't even scramble that much. Except I have to because Joey Bosa's on my dick.
And if you didn't have that ability, you would have so many more, you know, death.
Yeah.
It's the right decision, especially since they have 93 throw power. Just and how to get home, as they like to say. And that was yardage that they needed there after the sack on first down. They didn't get all of it back, but now they look at third down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
I changed books.
What?
I'm using Arizona's book, and it's just not working out.
Try Green Bay's. It's very run-centric. That's exactly how you endear
yourself to your teammates. Give it up for the call. What was that throw, me? You suck.
I'm fucking dead. It's called Tyrell Williams a rookie. The way they flip field position there. A nice attacking play. What? A heck of a chunk of yardage. Well, they've got three tight ends here on first and goal to add some extra mass. And a my favorite.
Receiver coach has preached to their guys all the time. Separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually
fortunate that it was only knocked away. And in for the Lions touchdown. Imagine the Lions had a good quarterback.
They did.
I know.
Matthew Stafford.
I know.
It didn't matter.
He made them less garbage. They were watchable garbage.
He was the only. Yeah, he's the only reason they were watchable, like, ever.
I wonder if they'd never drafted him, if this Fords would have sold the team by now. Here's a
quick throw. Probably. To start things out. And they worked this well
upfield across the 45. Quentin Cephas, why are you swimming in grass?
Justin Herbert, how well a good quarterback covers up bad team play.
I mean, he's not playing.
Or Tom Brady. What? What? What do you mean he's not playing? What?
He's struggling.
You want no? Okay.
He's
all right.
Struggling this year.
Okay, you put Justin Herbert. You put anyone other than Justin Herbert behind that line, and what's current? Are you fucking kidding me? What just happened? Who stops a slant route, you fucking moron?
I like how it's consistent that they do this.
Fucking, you put any other quarterback there, the Chargers are 0-7. Like, it's not close.
I mean, Aaron Rodgers.
Playing well. No. No.
You're being biased now.
Okay.
Aaron
now look, I'll give
throw
you.
Football fast. It goes
it
out
doesn't
in
matter.
Seconds.
It does not. Trust me. Trust me. The only reason we are even alive right now is because Justin Herbert can run around. Rodgers can't. Like, Rodgers is good. But, like, he's probably a better thrower, and that's debatable. But, Herbert, man, he's the only reason the Chargers are 4-2 right now. Or 4-3. And what do you mean playing bad? He's got a, like, a... He's not really struggling. If that's struggling, then, man, he's one hell of a quarterback. He's...
Your bias won't allow you to see this.
Go look at his stats.
I have.
You want to talk about my bias? Like, Aaron Rodgers is not that good this year.
He doesn't need to be.
Okay, but that's the thing. Herbert.
Matt LaFleur doesn't make you, you know, have to be good. You throw it to the open man because that's how the offense works.
Yay, and the Chargers are trash, and they're not full trash because fucking Justin Herbert exists. He had the single greatest rookie season ever, and he's putting up monster stats, Phil. He beat Kansas City. He beat the Raiders before they fell apart.
But Kansas City has been a mess.
He outplayed Patrick Mahomes.
Side note, if the Giants beat the Chiefs there, they have the Giants and the Chiefs would have the same record.
Okay, so you're discounting. Okay, who has Aaron Rodgers beat? I'll give you Arizona. Who else? He plays in that division. That's, what, 6-3 wins a year? He beat the Bears. He beat the Lions. He beat Minnesota.
Beat the Bengals.
The Bengals lost to the Jets, Dippy.
But besides that, they played really good football.
Yeah, and besides. So if we're. Okay, so are we only, like, choosing what we want to talk about? Because, like, all the Chiefs' offs have been, sparing one, has been one score games. They've been in every single game, and they played well. The only problem is their defense sucks dick. Is the only reason they're losing as bad as they are. That's still Patrick fucking Mahomes. You can't just choose for Aaron Rodgers and be like, oh, he beat all these bad teams, but look how good they're playing, and then be like, you beat Kansas City, but they suck. You can't do that. That's not how it works. We'll see exactly how good your Packers are when Jordan Love. If Jordan Love goes out there, stinks it up, and you guys lose, then it's like, okay, Aaron Rodgers is the most important player on that team. But if you go out there, stink it up, and you win, then it's not Aaron Rodgers, it's the team. If you put any other quarterback, maybe Rodgers, maybe Mahomes, are the only two quarterbacks you could make an argument for. And again, I'd still take Herbert over Rodgers. The Chargers are a mess, man.
I now refer to, why would you not take Davante Adams then if they're a mess?
Because their offense isn't the problem.
Welcome to the NFL. You score lots of points to hide bad defense. Yeah, think
about the team that just got banged. Who did you think he is? Who? That's your fucking
Devontae.
He's good, but he's not the best receiver in football. He's not that good. He's all right. He's not. I would take DeAndre Hopkins first.
I wouldn't.
Okay, that's your bias as a Packers fan. I could say I'd take Keenan Allen, and that'd be me being a Chargers homer. Devontae is good. But he's not that good. He has one trick. He big. That's his thing. He big and he has Aaron Rodgers throwing to him.
Adams isn't big.
He's bigger than a lot of people.
No. He's a smaller receiver. Like, he's average height for the NFL receivers.
He's like 6'2".
Yeah.
That's relatively big. I mean, he's not small, but he's not large. I'm not saying he's, like, massive, Dippy. I'm not saying he's gigantic.
He's the prototypical size of a route runner.
Okay, he's not that good. Like, Devontae's good, but he's not, like, this must-have God-tier player, Dippy. That's not who he is.